Sambonani, Tobela, Dumelang, Goeiedag, Nda, Molweni, and good day to all of you talented, gifted, and potential FULD Campeones, champions over there. My name is William, and fam, welcome to the King in Me show right here at Patmos Studio. And fam, personally, I am super pumped, come on, and excited for this particular video. So fam, listen, if you are struggling with depression, all right, then this fam is most definitely for you. So go ahead and smash that like button over there. And I want to share a quick story. So a couple of months ago, my beautiful wife is also in the studio here. All right, so a couple of months ago, my precious wife and I, we were part of a team that held a youth event called Next Gen Chat. So please be on the lookout for the next up and coming one, Lord willingly, soon. All right. So what happened was, after the event, one of the champs in the event came up to me and he asked me something regarding depression. Now, he was busy struggling with depression, okay? And he came to me and he actually wrote it also on a piece of paper that I have here in front of me, and it says thoughts on depression ? And he started speaking to me about his problem with depression and so forth. And then right there and then, God gave me some really incredible wisdom and insight. And he was obviously, as mentioned, he was busy struggling with this depression. But I'd asked him the question, my brother, when was the last time that you opened up the Bible? And right there and then, you know, he couldn't answer me. So I suggested to him, well, maybe perhaps that's a great place to start, you know, for you to essentially move forward. And what I want to share with you today is simply this, that sometimes in life, and I know, listen, I know too, I've been personally, you know, guilty of this in my own life. And that is this, because sometimes we as people, all right, you know, whether you're a guy, a girl, old, young, besides the point, but sometimes we as people, we think that we need to make these massive, massive, massive changes in our lives in order for there to be transformation. But fam, that's not the truth. All right, I'm here to tell you today as your brother and as your friend that it is when we begin to make small changes, all right, when you make those small changes, they will ultimately lead to massive, massive transformation. So just like, for example, with this guy who came and shared with me about his depression situation, that small shift, that small change was him simply needing to start to open up the Bible and to begin to read that which God says about him. And maybe perhaps it's the same for you over there that's currently struggling with depression, all right? Because fam, if you look at what's happening all around us, I mean on News 24, Media 24, on social media, there's so much depressing stuff all over the place, all right? There's so much bad news all over the place. But when you begin to crank open up the Word of God and you begin to read that which God is busy speaking over your life, what God thinks about you, all right? Who the creator of the universe, all right? What He thinks about you, fam, when you begin to discover that, it is an absolute game changer that will lead to massive, massive transformation. So today, think about it. What is one thing that you need to change in your life today? And it's not a big thing, fam. It's a small thing. What is that one small change that you need to make in your life? And then why not partner with God and say, God, please, would you help me to make this particular change moving forward? So think about it, and that's it for today. If you found value in this particular video, please go ahead and share the link far and wide. And also wanted to just let you guys know that this video is specifically and proudly brought to you by PKF, one of the largest mid-tier accounting firms, La Mzanzi, and they provide absolutely excellent business advisory solutions, audit, tax, and accounting services over there. So go and check them out at pkf.co.za. I also want to say thank you so much for your time. If you have not subscribed yet, please go ahead and do so. And just know, today, namhlanje kutsi, your voice matters.